Scranton Police and U.S. Marshals pick up a man wanted for murder in New York City. They say Jaquan Ford was taken into custody Wednesday from a home on the 900 block of Beach Street in Scranton. They say Ford had a felony warrant for murder and manslaughter. It's in connection with the May 6th shooting of a 17-year-old boy in the Bronx. Police say they also took the homeowner, Fred Mealing, into custody on drug charges.